What's up, guys? It's Brian here from Extra Claws, and we're here with some more League of Legends and another episode. And today, I thought I'd talk about, you know, me in real life, what I do when not making videos or playing video games. I actually don't play as much video games.
Welcome to the Crystal Skull.
I don't play as much as I used to. So outside of this League of Legends match that I'm actually playing as Jax, the one I said that I'm normally better with, I do end up only getting 2 kills but like 6 assists and only like 1 death. So I could have potentially ended up 8-1, most of the Garen on our team would always come in and steal my kills. So you would see that I would have him like chasing him down with not even a bar of health left, and then Garen would show up out of nowhere and just like finish him off and stuff. But anyway, I do actually do better. I get the 2 kills like right in the middle. I win this one. I told you I'd get a victory for you guys. We kind of shredded them right here. So anyway, that's pretty much it for the gameplay. On that, I'm 22 kills. A bunch of assists though. It's actually still pretty exciting. And I thought I'd just let you know what I do with my when I use Jax, is I always use the jump ability and jump on them.
Your team has captured the quarry.
Which they give me stuff. So yeah. Again, sorry if this is really loud. I need to keep adjusting the real whatever you call it. Sound? I don't know, I forgot.
An ally has been slain.
Anyway, so outside of playing video games, outside of this, what I'm doing is playing Xbox and League of Legends.
Your team has been slain.
Now I can talk about
an enemy has been slain.
For many years. I have it wrong now, so I got switched into I wanted a different teacher, but I didn't get it. I just got switched around to third grade, so at least I got a couple
of things.
So see what the next kill. I'm not sure if that was the first one that helped. So anyway, you're gonna see me getting a ton of assists. So yeah, when I'm not at school, I will either be hanging out with my friends, when I style, they're like these little plastic boards that you never like a foot long and the nickel boards like a foot and a half.
An ally has been slain.
So they're
an enemy has been slain.
The
enemy has captured the boneyard.
For sports, I play lacrosse and soccer, but I don't like play soccer like that. I play lacrosse on a team. I don't play soccer with it. I used to a few years back, but now I can just play for fun. I pretty much play enough to have the same amount of time as somebody on the team does. We literally go every day.
Your team has captured the drill.
Kind of like if you go up, who is next to that process that we go up to? But anyway. So sometimes it's about
an ally has been slain.
So we'll play lacrosse, you know, green grassy area.
Let me at him.
And so that's pretty much stuff I play. Like I said, skateboarding around. So
The enemy has captured the quarry. Quest received. The enemy has captured the drill. An ally has been slain.
Surprise! I'm back.
Enemy has captured the boneyard. Killing spree. Your team has captured the quarry.
Bring it on.
The enemy nexus is at 50% health. Dominating.
So then by that time we might, you know,
it's on.
Might not have to go through. But I've always loved the military. Always supported. Growing up here, can't handle things going through the console is fun.
Let me add him.
Godlike.
Surprise! I'm back.
An enemy has been slain.
Not hate school. I would embrace school instead of what I'm used to. Instead of when they give me homework, instead of having an actual.
Ready for battle.
Your team has captured the bone the enemy is now at 25%. An enemy has been slain. Your team has captured the Omnod.
It's on.
Double kill. Shut down.
Ready for battle.
Victory!